as is Benjamin. Well, he won't want to let this slip, De Minaur, after getting the three break points. His opening service game. Don't want to let that opportunity slide. Bonzi taking a tumble there. Looks okay. So De Minaur took four attempts late. A weapon from De Minaur from the back of the court.
Two break points saved, the jamming serve. Really going for the forehand. No fear. Still at break point.
So Bonzi gets the break back. Of serve and the set's almost done. All of a sudden finds himself back on an even keel here. Did you say 0-5? Again, the fast feet of De Minaur. Once the opportunity's there, he charges in.
That move coming.
Oh, that's just magnificent from de Minaur. He's on his way.
Well, from outside of the doubles court, too much the same on the other side, and a little slap shot across court. High risk shot.
So de Minaur again able to finish off the service game.
Set of wheels from way outside of the baseline and the base and the sideline to make it up here easily. Very well controlled shot.
So de Minaur, it's a little easier than the opening set, but he gets the second, 6-2. And talked about the damn ball. Well, just dropped in. Swinging serve. De Minaur was so good on the stretch. Through to the fourth round of his home Grand Slam.